been waiting for you.
Don't get reckless.
Everyone, get to the hitching post!
Ooh, dang. What the heck is this smell? Be on your guard out there.
Thank you.
somebody from the surrounding area?
Proceed with caution. Split up, wear it down, and keep chipping away at it. Search of more energy?
The lower levels may contain even more energy for it to suck up.
Hey, check out those crabs protruding out of the ground. We might be able to use them as cover.
Come on. Well done.
It absorbed energy from its surroundings?
That's correct. By doing so, it managed to naturally heal all of its wounds. Once it consumes a certain amount of energy, it heads for an even deeper location. We weren't able to verify it, but we believe it exhausts each area of energy before moving on. That's the theory coming from analytics.
During the recon, I did my best to observe the area and surrounding ecology. What I discovered was an almost unfathomable difference, even between neighboring regions. You say that creature was absorbing energy, correct? This may be an absurd hypothesis, but perhaps that creature can control the energy it absorbs. It may be reshaping the very nature of these ecologies to meet its own needs.
How is it possible that something like that could even exist?
There's only one monster that I can think of that absorbs the energy of other creatures to speed its own growth.
Your initial assumption was correct. It must be an adult version of Xenojiva. It may be doing this for its own preservation and propagation.
That thing doesn't play well with others. There's no way these areas it's reshaping are for anything but itself. If a monster like that is allowed to multiply, this entire world's doomed.
It may have disappeared this time, but I have no doubt it'll return to the same location soon.
And we'll be waiting for it. Until then, we need to prepare. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Dismissed.
Good to see you. Over here.
We've received an urgent notice from our scouts. It appears the beast has returned. We know now we are dealing with an adult form of Xenojiva, and thus we are calling this creature Safi'Jiiva.
We need to commence an investigation immediately. Every available hunter must head out at once. We'll use the gathering hub to gather all available hunters for this special assignment. Fifth, use it as your base of operations. If the reports are true, Safi'Jiiva absorbs all energy from an area before moving to another location. We'll need our most tenacious hunters out there to force it to go where we want it to go.
Yes, sir.
So what are we doing with this monster, boss man? Slaying it?
Yes. The ultimate objective is to slay the monster. We can't let Safi'Jiiva escape to the outside world.
Roger that. All right, convene at the gathering hub.